you, Rashmi. You have chosen a great man to marry as an officer and gentleman from Sri Lanka Air Force. Today, in front of this distinguished gathering, you should be proud of your choice. I'm certain that Santhavan would be a dutiful husband and would carry out his duties at home quite methodically and efficiently. To Santhavan and Rashmi, cheers.
I've been searching my whole life for